Well, Dad, the vegetables and the green pepper.
Mel, don't bother with it. That's not make it.
It don't look presentable. Don't even bother trying to taste it.
Not bother with it.
And happier still, if I forgot to the realest girl, Salem. This elimination definitely was one of the harder of the eliminations. It was one of the harder of the eliminations because this girl, although she's like a stalker, and she's like, sometimes she just scary and just make you feel pray and I say, yo, why the hell should we kill me in my sleep? Although one of them type of girl there. It's a girl who have an energy. She never did really get it. Say, yo, we are yard man and we program different and we act different and we not used to woman being a certain way, acting a certain way. Not against liberated women, you know what I mean? Because Vibes Cartel is definitely in favor of women's liberation. I myself being a liberator of a lot of things what them they don't want to do, what did I hide, you know what I mean? So, I don't have a problem with liberated women, but you don't know, as an American woman coming to a third world country, them come with a mental thing, you know. So them already feel like them win the battle because them consider themselves to be foreign goods. You know what I mean? So she just never get it, dog. Straight me, I tell her.
The issues that Alanza and Sosik have with me seems to be just to entertain y'all, because off the camera, Sosik and I are fine, but as soon as the lights come on, these bitches be acting crazy, and I don't see the problem, because it's like we all came here for the same person, but at the end of the day, if you can't be yourself and win somebody's heart, it makes no sense. Because if you keep on putting up a front, you need to drop it at some point in time, and he's gonna see the real you. So why not be yourself from the beginning?
Like, if I'm gonna fuck, I fucking tell, I don't hide and fuck, you know what I'm saying? She now, I go upstairs and I'll get to understand a lot of gym screechy has been going on in the ramen shop while I wasn't present. And she was in the ramen shop. That was between her and Teach. Because Teach have a style like, he's been up to the ramen shop a few times. Not necessarily to see me, but been up there a few times. Because it's the biggest and the busiest room. And him have a style where him love a fear bed alone, him little fan. So I watch all them little pre-mens there now, and pre-mens to pre-mens and meds to meds and put my assumption together, but me and a fool.
I am nervous right now because we have elimination tonight, and over the past few days since the incident that we had, we spent some time together and we were feeling each other. I mean, one thing led to the next, and he wanted to, I guess, be intimate, but I said no because I don't want to feel as though I could have sex with him now and then go home. I just feel like if I had sex with somebody and that was it. So I decided to say no. And since then, he's been kind of distant or been pushing me away. So I don't know if I might go home because of that. If I do, I don't mind because I know what I stand for. And I go back home with my morals and knowing what I did was right. So we'll just see what happens.
So whatever, keep back and watch a movie. Watch the movie.
Yeah. Your favorite movie.
It is.
Yeah. Your boy's next, chef. Your boy's next. She used to be talking to the chef for food, man. She's fucking, it's what you call, in Jamaica, it's what you call a sufferer, yeah? I'm a champion, yeah? Check me out. Yes, yeah, Miss Chung.
Depends on the caliber I'm using that.
My mother only breeds champions, okay? No sufferer around here.
I'm a brain dead.
Yeah. By Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Maybe five more.
Five more. Five to the team, yeah? Five.
Five. Five kids?
Yeah. I'm a champion, I can do it.
Five kids, that's all good.
06, she won the A-plus badge because, you know, she did the best. It was a two-part challenge and she aced both of them, you know what I mean? So she mashed up the two of them. So I'm saying she's the first person to win, you know what I mean, a second date with the teacher.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Your room look nice though, babes.
Yeah, well, cool for the teacher.
Yeah, man, cool, me thing there, see it?
Yeah.
I like it. So where I watch now?
Your favorite, innit?
Scarface.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't
you be? Like it. So you have a little tree thing happen.
Yeah, that's for the teach. All preparation and procedure is for the teach. This is all so sick roll, okay? When I come, when I'm inviting teachers to your room, this is all you invite. Ladies, this is why I win this challenge, because, okay, need I say anymore? Cameraman, just take a look around. And this is what you gotta do for your boo. You gotta know your boo's style and just style up the thing. So sick, Kirsty.
Wait, I do it.
Yeah.
The date was just basically just chilling out in her room. You know what I mean? I watch the maddest show. My favorite show. Scarface. The same as I say, and we don't have some white wine and a little nice like a fruit basket, you know what I mean? Some like a cheese and some like a thing. You know them like a romantic thing there. What people do when they're in love and all these things. We did that and yeah. You know what I mean? We just talk a little. You know what I mean? Until we just decide say, yeah, we're gonna just chill out.
Wife is style. Every Sunday I get a date, wife is style.
I can never deny somebody of their confidence. You know what I mean? Just like Vibes Cartel. Vibes Cartel is a confident person also. You know what I mean? I just feel like I can take on the world and win. That is my confidence. But me no win all of my buckles then. You know what I mean? So confidence just means that you have already won half the buckle. But remember, and next half they have to fight. And you have to understand, you know, this is life. And sometime in a life, you never can tell where I'm going. You cannot expect, say, yeah, plan B, I go work, plan B, I go work, plan B, I go work. And you say, right down in the nitty gritty, you have to go to plan A. You know what I mean? So, make we see, no? You don't know what Vice Cartel is all about. Unpredictable. So, make we see.
Still to just because I think Tia is the only other person that probably deserves him. I just find Trini and Salem a little too, you know, scruffy.
It was a good date. We actually fell asleep after we watched the movie and just pamper a real man and comfort him. And we just hug up and go sleep.
Send the camera people and all these things and just chill.
Both the Trini girls, they've never won a date. They both need to step up their game. The only thing that's going to save either one of them tonight, both of them, is if they win the challenge, whatever the challenge is. Both the Trini girls have never won a challenge. They've never got to go on a date, and although they're so sneaky and freaky, I guess it's the Trini, the carnival wine, he's attracted to.
I was real surprised that Foxy got eliminated, especially since there was so much heat on Trini. Like, I kind of thought that if one person would be eliminated, would be Trini or Salem.
I was knocking on her door, teasing her, because finally she is out of here, and she decided to throw water on me. I'm like, water? Why would you think that water bothers me? I wanted her to come out the room so we could get physical, because God alone knows.
After elimination, when I came upstairs, they were like telling her things through the door. I can't remember exactly what they were saying, but obviously they were provoking.
I heard that it was Salem who is the troublemaker, because in the room them fight at the Atlanta room, and Salem go in there and say she need the room, and she eliminates, so she need the room right away. But Monique now, she huff and puff, she high almighty. You can't really catch Ari, yeah? You're catching pet.
Since she was in the bathroom, I took the initiative and moved my stuff into her room. Then she finally came out of the bathroom in the room and now give me fierce arguments that she now move out and all these things. So in my mind, I thought she was joking, and I was hoping she was joking. So I said, okay, I'll help you to pack. So I started taking up her shoes. So she came up to me and she boxed her shoes out of my hand, which was very rude. So I had was to let her realize that she shouldn't have done that.
She's just so aggravating and annoying, and she keeps on teasing. So I'm definitely at my breaking point right now.
So she can't catch so sick. So she catch so sick pet. You understand? And really, I think that's a coward fight, because how she gonna wanna fight Foxy when time she don't see say Tommy beat her up already?
It would have been easy, because I grew up with boys, and everybody thinks because I'm small I can't defend myself. Waiting to surprise them.
Why not go and try to fight someone who you think is a challenge for you? Who you think you know you'd get some bitch lick from? You understand? That was no fight now. Come on, that's a coward move right there. That's like a man going to hit a woman right there, because she looked like a man.
So because she was going home this morning now, she, along with Tia, because you know that Tia needs supplication to survive, somebody has to boost her up. So yeah, they were helping each other. So I overheard, I guess they assumed I was sleeping. I was not. I was just reflecting and holding a little meds, you know? Yeah, so I overheard Tia said, the bitch this year, man. Remember you go back to Atlanta? Attack the bitch, her window open. So I did have a very, very thick Dutch pot in there wait, because mood take this time, mood even bother wait for Atlanta, because she don't get what she forget her own well one beat here. Mood just have to clap her in her head with it. But I guess the Lord spoke to them, so them just never, you know? Yeah.
Of course Salem hot for me. She me alone she have mouth for. Meaning me alone she can load up her mouth and try to say things to try draw me out or jeer me out, because she really want me to fly up in her face. Because I mean she really want to beat. You understand? But this face is too cute to go into a fight with Dopeybat. No way, no how. Yeah. Dopeybat can't cross this.
You see this new girl, Candy, she have her vibes. And that is even why I even call her forget the apple first. Now I mean, because more of them for know, so you see this girl teacher, feel her, she have her energy. I'm always tell people, say when I go up on a plane, going in the Caribbean, Trinidad is one of my favorite islands to go. I always have a band when it come to Trinidad, because I will go there so often. So me, I feel she.
Naturally, he's going to want to talk to her and feel her out and feel how real she is, okay? And he, obviously he has to be into her to figure that out. She has to be close to him for him to figure her out. So that's what that is.
Only for people right now, I come under pressure, you know. Pressure is serious, you know. Pressure is wicked, pressure is coming like what then get God off in the last half, you know. I saw some girl in the house, I come under pressure, you know. See me, I say, yeah, man. Because the Trini force is closing in.
Still to come.
I never fight the girl. I don't go in the girl's face. I don't see why she wanna fight me. No more than jealousy and bad mind. She born with it, but I catch it.
Mm-hmm.
go, let's ride. Hello, come on. Good morning. Hello, good morning. Know you've been waiting, waiting for it. Cause I seen you watching. So let's go, let's get it flopping.
I'm saying, baby, you know I'll never let you go. I'll never turn my back on you. I'll defend you to the end.
From time Sosa wakes up in the morning, she's coming knocking on my door. Yo, what are you doing? That kind of thing. Like, I know she like tries to get close to me, but at the same time, like, I'm not stupid. I know what Sosa is up to. I have heard of all her past experiences with the other girls.
The new girl, I'm not saying she's a threat to me. All I'm saying is, right away, when she come in my house, she log on to me, as they all do, naturally.
So I see her talking to the other girls, and then, like, behind their back, she just, you know, says a totally different thing. So, like, I know what I'm dealing with sick. So, like, I know what to say around her, what to tell her, what to think, you know. And she could never say, I try, because I never try to get close to her.
She automatically is my new pet. However, you wanna pre up the thing, she automatically is my new pet.
She feels like I'm the only girl on her level on the show.
You no care when nobody say, one man you give, oh yeah. He ma give you loving all day. Wedding ring on the way, call you a good as and them a rare. You good, good, your man not stray. Then a witch girl a...
You know why? Because I wasn't brought up like that. Okay. Even though she will stoop to that level and pull him like that, I'm not stooping to that level.
So you know this
person. As you say, I have a bow for nobody. Okay.
Don't freak you sneaky.
Don't freak you sneaky.
My thing is... Yeah? And as for Trini, the infidelity thing and the flirting thing, that's just disrespect. Right? So, to me, there's no threat there. And seriously, I don't see Teach kissing Salem no way, no how, no day. Yeah? I don't see them being lovey-dovey and boyfriend, girlfriend. I just can't see it. I mean, me cock up and poop on a bitch now. She need to just get eliminated.
So sick. And Atlanta, two girls have been very disrespectful to me. And frankly, I will not have it. Because me not take disrespect from people. But then, so as to ensure that the teacher never have that as an upper hand against me, if you say, me try violating thing by fighting or whatever, me trying to control my temper then.
Right now, me reach a stage where me have mixed emotions. Because on one hand, you know, remember you have a girl like Tia where she give me the real vibes and the high vibes there. Then at the same time, I have a girl like Ceiling where she alright, a girl we can hang with. If you roll a girl like Tia or a girl like Ceiling, you know. Remember, you can roll. It's like you're rolling with a girl, but like you roll with one of your dopes, them same way, because them have that vibe. You know what I mean? But in the same breath of, you know, you have two girls from Trinidad. Trinidad is a place where vibes got to love Trinidad. Almost as much as I love Jamaica. You know what I mean? And these girls, they must show me a vibe, they must show me a energy. You see the second Trini come, Candy, it's like she come with a blast.
Okay, number one, I'm very confident in myself. Okay, and this is a competition. And I wouldn't have entered this competition if I didn't think I was the realest girl out there for Vibes Cartel. We have so much, we are so much alike, and that's a reason why he would choose me.
Tia, so sick, me have a gear beaten, so sickening. Sure, bone and compound. Win, lose, or draw, it's not about even if them eliminate me, me beat her because she's not gonna win. That's out of the picture, so that's not what I'm saying. But me just have a beat her for all the talk she talk up her mouth. Yeah.
Well, you know, Sir Moon, it is AK Alpha Moon designer slash will create the light bill for the world boss and deal with all the necessary things and understand. Them say, we drop off a head, drop on shoulder.
Before even Atlanta left, a lot of people were bringing stuff to my knowledge about Trini, saying a lot of disparaging things. You know what I mean? Saying like, them just basically saying she loose, you know what I mean? Trini is just a girl where, me see, she's just a friendly girl.
Them there for the teacher, but kind of there I observe them twin and me I say, boy, from a teacher's pet, me go and stick around as a vet. So from the vet they bought, you know, the vet I forget them shot, you know, pet them one mate, you know, so.
A whole heap of word show and a whole heap of allegations and assumption called up by a lot of people, you know what I mean? And sometimes a person can fit the description.
She get vaccinated already, you know.
It reached down to the top four, and you have to remember that these four girls each display an individual characteristic that would make them compatible with the teacher, that would make them, you know what I mean, eligible to be the teacher's pet, you know what I mean? And if you were to get a woman with all of the things that you like in a woman, you'd have to build a woman there, buy her somewhere, a mega mart or something. You see me? So it's impossible, basically. So you will never find a woman with all of the characteristics you want. So you see, each of these four, them all have a little thing with me love. So it has to be the hardest right now, me I tell you. Right now, me should have the whole Jamaica vote with me right now, the whole world, the way they want to see us. You know what I mean? But, you know what I mean? Somebody got to do it, you know. And I guess the teacher for us do it, because there can be only one. You see what I mean?
Good afternoon, ladies.
How are you?
Well, it's been a very long journey. I've been with you girls from there was 19 girls to now there's 4 girls standing in front of me. I'm very proud of each and every one of you. It's been long, it's been hard, it's been rigorous, but it's been exciting, right? So today is our final challenge. It comes in 2 parts. Later on this evening, 2 girls will be going home. The first part of your challenge today takes part in the backyard. Meet me in the backyard in 10 minutes, and I'll tell you what the challenge is all about. Well, as you can see, my basket is empty. So there are 15 apples placed strategically in the entire backyard. The first lady to find the most apples will win the first part of the challenge. The entire backyard. 15 apples, 4 girls. Who's going to emerge the winner of the first part of the challenge? Are you ready?
Yeah.
When I say go, you go. 1, 2, 3, go!
Seriously, you're gonna find a mini apples to win a date with a man or have a date? Like, seriously, the challenges I've won are basically creative. I've won the cooking challenge. I didn't put my, what is it, 6-inch fingernail in the glass like Salem, you know. And I've won the food challenge. I mean, best drink and best food.
The scavenger hunt for the apples. That was so frustrating because everybody was like in panic mode, trying to hunt down where these things could possibly be.
The first part of today's challenge, when we had to look for the apples, first thing when I started, when I figured out that today was a challenge and today was the last challenge, I told myself I have to do good at this one because I didn't win a challenge, because I've only been here for the last 2 challenges and the last one I came second. So I said I really have to try to win this one.
Today's challenge was actually a double challenge. The first part of it, 15 apples were hidden in the backyard and we were given a time frame in which we were to try to find some apples.
Girls, good job, ladies, good job. I still say, so you had some apples left, but you did a good job. Okay.
My parents and grandparents told me that only a thief can look for what they did not put down. So I guess girls in Trinidad always have to be searching for stuff, so they are very good at it. And Tia was just right behind.
Seriously, I couldn't go in the bush. This is what I had done, really. I couldn't go in the bush for that. So I'm no bush woman. I found the apple on the AC. Cool, yeah. And the one in the house. Found 2. I didn't find 0 like Salem, who found 9.
Okay, ladies, the second part of your challenge for today is to play Cartel's favorite board game, Ludi, cutthroat style. We had to play Ludi. Can't remember if that's the name, but it's a Jamaican board game. And I've seen all the other girls at the house play before, but I've played once. It's kind of boring to me. No offense, but I'm not that into board games. I know it's Kazel's favorite game, although I am hopefully gonna end up in a relationship with him. I know we'll still be individuals, so he would have his likes and I would have mine.
And in the Ludo game, come on, even it was a game, seriously. Yeah, it was each person to win for themselves, but like the Trini girls, both of them, they didn't even understand the game. It was the first time playing for them and everything. The new girl, she threw the most sixes for the whole game, so automatically if she was a good player, she would have won, but she was new to the game, so I was instructing her as she played along, and it wasn't that we were partners, but she followed my instruction, and she killed me even several times. But when I was giving the old Trini girl, the original one, instruction or advice of to what she should play, because she's playing for herself, was to kill Salem, and she didn't. So they were playing partners. They're bench and batty, basically. And, you know?
How are we? Nobody can cross the
Three S and one is in and three,
yeah?
Your turn. Play your 4-2 and get on with it.
So if you're
don't move
your
team,
yeah? Move.
Yeah, well, you
don't
make the rule.
It's in.
Wait, come on, you guys.
It's in. I got 3 S, one's in, and I move 3.
That's yeah, what happened? What happened?
What happened?
She
moved
already into a reverse and then undo. And it can't work.
No, no. If you move, fair is fair. My dice is my dice, and I roll 3 S, and one is in.
Once you have played, it cannot reverse.
Fair enough. Tia is always like testing my faith, because especially today during the Ludo game, like she was the commentator. She was going on and on and on and talking, especially when she saw Vybz Kartel. For some reason, whenever Kartel comes around, Tia gets very hyper, and that's played up today. I had also been controlling my temper, but then I figured she's doing it because she's thinking, if I lose my anger, then automatically I'll be one of the girls going home, and then she would have to only worry about one other. So I guess that's what she was doing, but I control it and I'll wait. So even if I'm the girl going home, then still don't wait in vain. I'll know that I have nothing to control after that, and then nature will have its way.
Very good game. Oh my gosh. I'm so proud of you girls. And Candy, what luck you have. For somebody who never knew how to play the game, you played a very good game. Congratulations.
When Salem won, I was so angry that I didn't get a 2, but then I got it like right after. And then, like during the game, there was one time that Salem was blocking because she had one knob on top of each other. And Trini could have ate her other one, so she would have to move one of those, and she didn't. And like everybody was playing, they didn't have any partner all through the game. And then like when she did that, it was like, why did she even do that? Because she ended up having to come and wait behind that one anyway.
Well, go on in there. How are the winnings go?
Me win the Ludi. Them had some only for apple, and I couldn't find one because I'm not a thief. I'm not good at searching.
So my phone good with it then?
Very good. No need to search your phone. Me have the only you want to search which phone.
Oh?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Idlers look for idle stuff. I don't major and minor stuff, so searching is not my hobby. The first person with all their men in their home won, and so I won.
Who win the searching contest?
Trinidad girl. Them a good search of them.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to be there to make them a clap.
There is a lot of tension, like 24/7, between Salem and Sosik. I still haven't figured out exactly where it all came from, but I definitely think something is going to kick off. I don't know if they're going to get physical and fight, or if it'll just be words constantly being thrown back and forth. I have no idea what it is.
In the little tough mountain, I just agree with my spirit. The number of people up there.
But they are not a friend.
One of our friends.
The man is winning there reason.
No, she talked to me because I don't know why, but let me tell you something. Seriously, where I'm from, we don't take disrespect.
I know that.
But now, I tolerate it because more often, if you ever send me home, you send me home for a valid reason. Because if you ever send me home for tear, you know, say, I would have a whole heap of things more for the tear.
Yeah. Because from here, I'm not a costly night. I don't see like we don't get closer.
No, closer?
Yeah.
Never close, we can't get closer. She had talked about who pretty and who not pretty. Yes, I'm not pretty, but on a beauty contest, it's not Miss World, my entire Miss Jamaica. She, but I mean, at least I don't have acne on my bottom. If I use clean and clear up on my face. So I don't need to in and out debate with her. She don't like me, but so what?
If I could have it my way, I would eliminate for infidelity with Trini flirting with the chef, as I said before. And also, I would eliminate
Salem.
Tia, is perfect at being a hypocrite. That is not a trait that I can just put on. You know, like how me know you couldn't stand some of the girls, but you tolerate them.
Yeah.
It's a different thing, because sometimes I see it in their eye like, I say, Salem, save me. Yeah, but it's different. When she's so good at being a hypocrite, it's just a natural. That's just one of her natural. You get what I mean?
Yeah.
So just as though she's with the girls, I see him, so she'll be with you. That's not something she put on. That's not a show.
Yeah.
But, and with me, what you see is what you get.
Mm-hmm.
Candy now, just come, you don't know Candy. New room, you see clean, but old room, know the corner. So if you have to take a chance with a chinny girl, you have to take a chance with what you already know.
Yeah.
You know, say the worst case scenario is don't have no chef. Joke!
Yeah, man, right now, I take that one to see you. I talk still.
Yeah, but Tia just fake everything, alright?
Yeah.
Tia say me ugly, no, but Tia don't make it, no, because Tia pay for bottom, pay for breast, so that is our final composure right there.
Yeah.
Me no don't make yet, because I can still buy things.
Yeah.
And if she don't make it, that is she, I'm still better than she, I'm not adding no additives yet. So just imagine if me add on. Yeah, so me still have one advantage over she, but. You know, make sense. May I explain it to her, cause she not gonna get it. If I could send home two people, I would definitely send home Candy, because she came in the game very late, and as a result, Cartel didn't get to really know her enough. Neither has she known him, and for some strange reason, she's of the opinion that she's so pretty, so Cartel should be running behind her. Don't know where she got that from. And secondly, I would send home Tia. Big man thing where I'm from, I don't take this just.
Where you and I come from the same place?
And that's why I'm going to beat her. Because she should have known better.
Yes, she should have known better.
No, I can't make my people watch all these things on TV. I wonder if you know much face the argument. Tia, I'm going to beat her. She walk on the interview and survey if you know if I'm going to beat her. But I tell her already, so why she asked. If you true, man, I'm going to slap her because she doesn't have no manners and no behavior. And like, I don't know, no draw tongue style coming, I don't know tracing with her, because seriously, I can't trace. I can't just tell her how I really feel and stop. But yeah, this ever beaten.
God don't like ugly. For telling no one a ducky bat. Yeah, simple as that. Yeah, she's more of a homie, a groupie. She's more of a brethren to him. She's more of, you would see her and say, yeah, my brother, I mistake her for a man. You get me? When in wearing as Carter as my boo, see my boo, say silver and black, baby. Outfit mad. You look good, you look hot. Okay, no. Yeah, my bread around here, earlobe. No.
When I hear about that show, yeah, I just tell myself, say, God finally answer my prayer, because true, my grandmother said nothing happened before the time, so I just tell myself, say, this was the time. While in Chuni's case now, she hear about it, her brother them tell her, and she just come really not knowing you, but wanting to get to know you. And being here, from what she tell me, say, she get to know you and what she know she like. Because, you know, seeing you on the TV and hearing things that people say, she never know, say, you're actually real, you know, like you really exist, you actually eat food and all these things, you know, like real people, yeah. So being on the show, she discover all of that, but we still need her more than Trini, because Trini maybe just want her, but me need her.
If I was to send home two people, it would be Trini and Salem, because, like, not because Tia tries to be friend with me, and because we cool, like, Tia and I think we are right, like, just because I think Tia is the only other person that probably deserves him. I just find Trini and Salem a little too, you know, scruffy, if that was a good explanation, maybe. Yeah.
Trini, you feel real nice, girl.
You feel nice too.
Come on.
You feel nice, huh?
I know. I'm going back on the column. I know. How's it there?
Good.
Yeah, we're going to do it. We're going with.
Run around the yard, Gary, sweaty, dripping with sweat.
Oh, for the treasure hunt.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then you just kind of get a fresh now, and then
we come soon after you do this.
Yeah. Yeah, one time, like 10 minutes after. Yeah. It was exciting. Wait till I was excited. Yeah.
I could send two people home tonight, I would probably ask if I could send three and send the other girls home. But two girls, I would send Salem, because she is competition, and I do think that she is probably a good girl for the teacher besides myself. And I would send Tia home, just because she is annoying. I don't think that the teacher is into her or that she would be good for him. And the reason why I left Candy is because she is not a threat to me, and I have never seen them make a connection or anything like that.
Still to come on Teacher's Pet.
Now, before we get into the proceedings tonight, any one of you could be going home tonight. I'm giving you the opportunity before I get started to say your last word to the teacher.
I just want to say, you know, I'm really, really sorry that I didn't get the chance as everybody else to get to know you even better. But I've always loved Vibes Cartel, and getting to know him even more, getting to know you even more, has been really, really life-changing for me. Because when you put a person, somebody that you didn't know, and you really get a personality to put with that celebrity or just anybody that you had loved before knowing them, I just want to say that I love you. I always did, and I always will.
Tia,
that's beautiful.
I love you too, Teach. Love and respect from the bottom of my heart. The realest.
Yo, me even know right now, you know. Big man thing, man.
Salem?
First, I want to say that I'm happy to have even been chosen to be in the fact of being on the show. And just a word of advice from the foolish, be careful in your choice. And even if I'm not the person to choose, I will do it just the same. Yeah.
Judy?
I just want to say thanks for the opportunity. Thanks for allowing me to get to know who you are, and I'm falling in love with that person.
Okay, with that said, we're going to go into the results of today's challenge. It was a two-part challenge. You had an apple hunt first, and you played a game of Ludo. In the apple hunt, of course, in last position, finding no apples, we have Salem. In the third position, finding two apples, we have Tia. In the second position, we have Trini, finding four apples. In the first position, Candy. She found six apples. Congratulations. Moving over into the second part of your challenge, teacher's favorite board game. In fourth position, Trini. In third position, we have Tia. In second position, we have Candy. And in the first position, we have the girl from Montego Bay, Salem, who walked away with the number one spot. Combining the two scores from the both challenges, the A plus badge goes to Candy. Congratulations, Candy. You may come and receive your A plus badge.
This is for you. I have to get time today. I need you.
Yeah, man, I'm glad. All right, baby.
Four girls standing in front of us. Only two apples in the basket.
You know, say when the competition just started, you have like X amount of girls. You know what I mean? We've been through a lot of challenges. We've been through a lot of scaling down. You know what I mean? Downsizing. We bring it now to four girls. Seeing, a member, you know. Nobody's perfect, so the four personalities that I feel from each of you girls could never be combined to make one woman. That is impossible. You know what I mean? So each of you have your own individual vibes when we get from each of you. You know what I mean? Anytime I do on CLM, you know, say, she just always keep me upon the thinking whether she run a joke or with us a reason about stuff, and she does always on point, so she keep my mind moving. She's an interesting woman. You see what I say? Tia, when I'm there around her, I feel her vibes. You know what I mean? Me and I can reason about a lot of things. You know what I mean? Like, we can hold her heart to heart. Or as she say, and her hearts of hearts. You see what I say? So, you have Trini now. Well, a lot of things been said about Trini, but me feel Trini. Please don't cry. I feel Trini, and recently I just get for kind of connect with her. Out of nowhere comes Candy, an ex-girl from Trinidad again. You see what I say? So, but each of them have their own different personality. Me come from Portmore, you come from Uptown, but we are still Jamaican. But we have a different kind of energy. You know what I mean? So, me if I could pick one girl now, we have all of these qualities. Impossible, so. See, the first apple still, I forgot to. A girl, she know me, I feel her. She know. When I'm there on her, I catch her vibes. You see me, I say? It's like I can't open up to her. I catch her vibes with her. Candy. Mm-hmm. I know, I'm glad, say. Are you in the date? Don't cry, baby. I'm glad to say you win the date. That's me can get for get a chance to spend some time with you. Alone. Away from everybody. Come on, get to know you more. What do you think?
Sounds great.
In terms of how I feel about you, all of you, I have nothing bad to say. You know what I mean? But me have one apple. I have three girl, two girl have to leave. Wish all of them could have stayed, but they don't know, unfortunately. I just saw it all go. So. See ya.
Teacher.
Come here.
Big up the teacher.
I love you, boo. You know I do.
I don't want you to feel anyway. It was a very, very tough decision to have to send you guys home.
Yo,
Get away from me, you crazy ass bitch! Get her! I told you to get that bitch! I knew she wanted to beat me! No, no, no. What do you have to? Why are you gonna meet me up though? She's so jealous, man. Bloody hell. Why you wanna... Shook scissor out. Is that okay? Kako. Mommy, a girl. Crazy ass bitch. Get out of Foxy's room, you hater. You wanna be Foxy? Crazy with half my expensive boots and blades like you said, bitch. Oh my god. I knew that bitch could outrun me. Crazy, eh? Let's get back to where we were. A lady never fight, yeah? Look at me. Are you crazy? I did a track and field in high school as well. Although I'm out of breath right now. It's the smoking. Believe me. But I couldn't. I couldn't allow that.
Well, Kathy.
Yeah? Not in this outfit, as what I said before, yeah? Not in this outfit. Yeah. Still looking all right, I am. Catching my breath. Which is crazy. She went loo just now. She's loo. I'm gonna fight, so I'm gonna get the offer. Lena.
Good. You see anyone, sister?
That's what you're going to do, you're going to.
Couldn't yet. But she has to come in at us.
No time. No time for losers. Decision of a lifetime!
Candy, you may now leave for your date with the teacher. Have fun, you guys.
Definitely will, man. Don't worry about that.
Oh my god. What a drama.
Stay clear from it.
Make sure stay clear from it. She don't know who is me. For real. Make sure stay clear from it. Okay? We are do a shoot right now. Can't afford to make up none of
the
expensive
things. Okay, I'll wait until that shoot is over.
Okay? And I'm a girls. You're mad, I'm a girl. We couldn't fight, I'm a girl. They're crazy, eh? No, bitch, you get Lou, man. She'll Lou. She's going home. Go down, make the chef, make the Trini boot, drop it down at halfway tree. And you take a bus, go down. Take the bus, go down from tonight, yeah? Nobody stay up here, cause you're not welcome. I was too fast running, you couldn't even capture it. Don't you? See?
I am disappointed a little, but disappointed. Whatever makes Adi happy, I'm good with. So if that's the decision he made and he's comfortable, by my
way. I go inside and I write this on me, I walk. So, if you don't want to breathe, sir, then. And then want me to walk past her, you know what that going to lead up to. So may I beg on the security, whether it be the chef, when I'm mad squad, please for all the girl here that me can pass. Because when you don't want to say, me fight her back. Okay, I am a professional, trained, experienced fighter. Okay? I am a disciplined fighter as well. Disciplined. Okay? Black belt in Taekwondo, okay? ITF training, big up Taekwondo Federation Jamaica, okay?
and I'm a disciplined fighter. I run just now, but I'm not gonna fight in my drills, neither none of my heels or my diva or nothing. And no one can cross me. Okay? I provoke the girl. I never trouble the girl, I never fight the girl, I don't go in the girl's face, I don't see why she wanna fight me. No more than jealousy and bad mind. She born with it, but I catch it. And if you guys don't hold her, I'm gonna catch it and beat her. So I'm begging you to hold her, cause nobody is to touch me, and I don't defend myself. Okay? I stay far away from fight. Please, I'm asking, and thanks. Big woman, talk. Let me go. Let me go. Security. She really wants his soul to get crazy. You hear her real, it's still log on from head. I'm afraid to fight in it. You hold on for me. You can't jump out, my girl.
Come, take off your jewelry, then I'll come. The tell you talk it out. Take off your jewelry and come.
Okay. Tell us if you hold the girl, you make sure the girl touch me. So I'm going to show you, I make sure the girl touch me. Okay, I'm going to show you, say, within my strength, no one can brace it, okay? I'm going to show you, just now. Okay? We're serious about this. Serious about this. Me and Tia Morris, serious about this. Okay? Serious about this, no. Set good, let me get my shoes. Okay? Must think of Foxy and Foxy leave this. Okay? You know, you don't need nothing to beat that girl, or I'm okay. My hand to beat that girl. Okay? You hard for me from come up here from day one. My fault, and my fault, you want ugly, you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
You want ugly, but you might born with a brain. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Me have one too.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? And nothing
stop
you
talking,
do
Tia, do what you're doing.
Or say can draw me out. Okay? Nothing you say or do can get me so angry to want to hit you. You're already so fucking ugly. Don't you get it, bitch? You're so fucking ugly, there's nothing I can fucking do to you to fucking make you even uglier. Don't you get it? You're just fucking jealous and fucking bad and fucking mind, bitch.
Come on.
Okay? That's what you fucking are. You're fucking jealous, you're fucking bad mind.
That's a cafe Julie Fister, girl.
Okay?
Hmm? And that's a cafe Julie Fister?
Easy,
number four.
Easy, come on.
Is she fucking crazy?
Come on.
Is she crazy, though? Go home, man. Go fucking home. You're not welcome anymore, bitch. You're fucking eliminated.
So, let me ask you one question.
And I'm not gonna fucking fight
ask you one question,
with
yeah.
a girl that's motherfucking eliminated. Okay? Okay? I'm not going to. Okay, I'm not gonna fight with a fucking girl that's not fucking eliminated. Okay, some bitch dream is my reality. Bitch dream on the fucking apple and go stuff it in your fucking fanny. Okay, I fucking got it. Not fucking you. Here, got it. Okay, zero fucking apple you're fighting. You're zero fucking swag wearing bitch. Go buy a fucking wig and put on your head, then you look like a fucking tranny, a fucking trans fucking vestite. That's what you fucking are. That's why you only have the strength to fucking beat pretty fucking bitches, cause you're an ugly motherfucking bitch. You're an ugly fucking bitch. Drop dead.
I don't know how you're going to sleep in your room tonight. I'm going to beat you. I'm
going to suck your blood clot. Cooper, your brother, your mother, your sister, your auntie, the whole of them. Go suck them out. When them are see them period, girl. Fuck you and drop dead. I put fire, I'm gonna stop shit fire. Oh, please. It's a bullet in get to your head.
Girl, you're not even gonna talk with the camera. Relax.
Fucking
crazy.
Fight nobody up here. I'm serious about that shit. Okay?
crazy, Tia. Very crazy.
Girl, if you are here, that's why I girl him. My ear are really, it's one tight on my head. She have to grab it and she have to let it go back. Cause I real. No bitch can jam me. No bitch can fight me. Run like you see in a Beijing. Me now, no bitch. No bitch touch me. Okay? Big man thing.
Oh, hold well, on, man. It look like you have bleed for real, man.
And it's your fault. She go wind up with the shirt.
Yo.
Your fault, so you look better than
her.
Girl,
no, Jed, that's how she hold me. She hold me by my hair.
Where well, Eric?
Get
that
dirty.
Them booty. Bitch, we are size 13 foot and can't walk in a boot. The bitch almost want to fight me when you see bitch I take off in boot. Okay, me bigger than fight. Me no fight again. Me kill! Me no fight, me kill!
Still to come, teacher's pet. Yeah, drinks and meal. Real deal. Big woman thing. No mad pot around here, no dirty pot around here. The real pot. She never catch me run, right? On the whole arm. When me say me go walk right now, so as a big man thing, on the whole arm.
No, you can't say on the whole bend over and grab it here.
Right.
You come in.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Which naturally that's what she would do because it's real and it's law. Okay? And what did I do? I did not fight, yeah? Because I didn't come here to fight, okay? I came to win and that's why I'm walking around without my shoes, because I put them in the car.
I
can't get sent home for beating up a bitch that doesn't consider me anymore, because I'm not on the show.
But even a cameraman captured that. That's how fast I was running. Like, you see it. Till me I'll go run and run in at the fish pond. I'll wet up my foot. No, you're crazy, eh? Crazy. No. Even then, me never angry or anything. Yeah, but... tell her, say, big woman thing, me walk straight past her going to her house. And of course, she rush, she grab me. She grab me ear, it's a real and it long. So what else she gonna grab? And take off back my boot and everything. And nothing came out of nothing. It's just jealousy, basically. What else can I say?
It's real. I got the apple. She didn't. It's real.
Hunger thing, me hear big commotion happening round by the pool. So when Mooney and I ran off and went around the pool now, you know what I mean, to watch Tia and see them going at it. I hung around this and me hear something like, like a screaming. So I'm not paying no mind, I check for a girl or play around here and thing.
I walked outside to use my phone and she had Adi with it. Mooney called him. I went back to see what was going on with the other two girls. And she walked past me and was like, bitch, you gotta leave now. I was like, I'm not on the show anymore, you could get your ass whooped. She was like, well, now's it.
Trini had deal with candy, wicked on the ground. Spike healing her head and them thing there. Kicking her face and some crazy stuff. You see me? I say, but I bend differently still because me personally, I like Trini. You see me? And I feel candy, so I never did really want to see that happen. But you know what I mean, what can I say? She gone to hospital. Hopefully she can come back. It look like even the date is off right now. You know what I mean? This look like a date, well, definitely. This date look like it's gonna be a visit to the hospital.
Yeah, walk us in, yes, say what?
Yeah,
better
take me in for early, because I'm gonna see one way or another. Come here for my mother life, you have to get tea.
Swear by your granny, your dopey back granny, where you fucking call science up, you have to try and get teach. Swear by fear, right?
Yeah.
Okay? I'm going to have a face. You can't talk to bitch that get eliminated. I'm going to have a face, man.
I'm going to have a face, man.
You see what I'm going to
say?
So why are you waiting against the inmate to want me? Why are you waiting for me? Hey, I'm straight, all along. Who is y'all?
Stop it, bad girl. Hey, if you're not old and girl, this shit. If you're not old, you're not going to be
known. What makes you walk old? Because it's a poor day. You wish to look like me.
If you're not old, girl. No, I'm not. We can't pass you. We can't pass you. We can't pass you.
And she, and that was it.
Hot tip.
And she's like this.
your bad talk is. I don't have a bitch that can't believe in it. And that's what she is. And I swear to you, yeah? No one can cross it. Okay? I swear. I swear. Nobody's gonna make me jump and make my button jump. I swear. All cameraman will tell the same thing.
You're right. If none of them could even catch me from the camera when you sprint, I'll be it. Your camera went out.
Stop. She get stopped. She gone in hospital. A new girl, what ain't grudge. Three new girl run up in a this. And Trini get played. She shouldn't go sucking cock. That she shouldn't do. Fucking freaky, sneaky bitch. That you shouldn't do. You talk the things them. You have to tell who on earth.
Think a new girl can't come win this from me. Fucking crazy, eh? Me girl can't come take my man under my nose. Yeah, make sure go and get her eye. Can I eat that challenge that? So man, can't win pineapple and blood plate, load up to win date. Cook me cook to win my date. Yeah, drinks and meal. Real deal. Big woman thing. No mad pot around here, no dirty pot around here, the real pot. Big woman thing. That my move say. Shouldn't they know so she had to get cut? Or she cook a man dirty pot, get it a real boss. Eh? A real man. Right now. But I just take off my drills and put them in my bag and put my heel in my car and out them in there. I put them all in my hand and I'm you know, dopey but I try to rush it for me.
All fires, excuse me.
Teacher, tell the pet come outside now. Oh, Lord.
Why the hell did you run? For somebody that has so much mouth. For somebody that has so much mouth, I was not expecting you to run like a fucking coward. I was like, damn, punk ass.
Come on, you just running around.
You know, parts like this. I'm leaving with teachers. So can you please clear this up?
This? Oh.
Yeah, please eliminate it.
She don't have bitches that got eliminated, so you don't want on the show.
I like that.
No, why are you talking? Why are you talking? I'm not. Fuck, Ironie. This is strange. Security tight like a virgin.
Somebody will lie on my lap later and somebody will sleep in my bed. She's in power. She has time to escape.
Get it twisted, I'm the only pet, yeah?
Ah, babes.
I don't feel like I've got
her. What happened? Did I take some blood?
Yeah, I take blood and I put my own drugs for the moment. And then, I took a little extra for my head and then we tested to make sure that we didn't have to do anything.
You see that? I didn't know my mom.
And then,
they
gave me an injection on my
bones. They did?
Yeah.
John, stop. We are good, though.
Yeah. I'll be good.
I know. Because you know this is still yours. Yeah, so. You should.
Yeah.
We are all over it. Seriously,
yeah, 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 I'm
done. Then I'll go there.
Yeah. I still have a lot of
so you feel? You feel alright? The injection working?
Yeah. Like I'm not even feeling
like
pain or anything like that.
Okay.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
And one time when I was in the hospital, I felt like I was going to faint. I just started to sweat. I turned it through.
But basically, the doctor said everything was good.
Yeah, everything is good. I know everything is good. Because
as when you forget a date, like, anticipate this date. And like, everything must crumble. Well, not really still, but this is a date. This is the date, see, right? Me and you together. Basically, this is the date. You know what I mean, so.
Yeah. I say just give me a little 15, 20 minutes to take a bath and stuff.
Yeah.
And then we can chill out for a while.
Alright, you need to get freshen up. Are you mean?
Yeah, I have blood and things all over
me. Yeah, no, obviously, I don't.
Yeah, coming
up. Alright. Hurry up. Alright. If anything, just ping me, right? Step on him side, according to them in a them religious state. None of that. Next end pussy. Dead what? If you see that in real life, you go harder, oh, dog. What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
See,
you
already.
Now run, hey. We not turn up.
Still to come.
Me feel can be like. Me feel can be, me no know. When me there on her is like, me wonder, Jay, trust me. That one I look serious.
And enjoy myself. Check out the decoration. Oh, yeah, place look nice. Everything peaceful, relaxing, gorgeous, and lovely.
candy like. Me I feel candy, me no know. When me there around her is like, you know what I mean? Me I feel her like. Me I wonder, Jay, trust me. That one I look serious. Like candy. Although she just recently come into my life, is like, me no know she creates such an impression in such a short time, like right now. Yo, me don't even know. Me I tell her right now, you know, candy. Me I feel her bad. Hey, what's up?
Nothing much. Good I to have be a here. Menu for today. Mm-hmm. I have curried lobster. Mm-hmm. I have barbecue spare ribs, and I have baked chicken serving pasta and veg.
Baked chicken?
Yeah, baked chicken sounds good.
Okay.
Yeah, man.
Last night's elimination, I thought was really good. I got really emotional when I got called for my apple. I was really hoping that I wouldn't have to deal with Salem or Trini as the other girl that got chosen, because obviously today, if it was Salem or Trini, they would have to be here with me. I was really hoping it was Tia, because Tia and I have a little better understanding.
So are you enjoying the day so far?
So far, it's been good.
Good.
Got a little bit of time to spend with you, and that's
always. Yeah, well, it should have been last night, but you know what I mean, unfortunately.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But from your good, my good, you know. From your alright,
yeah, I'm good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm good.
We never stretched last night, and we did do the sprinting. So this is all necessary. This is to relax my body, mind, everything, and forget about everyone and everything. Yeah, who's not relevant right now? Only me and my boo is relevant right now. And later on, everything gonna turn right up. It don't turn up already, but it'll go back later.
Come on, something. How you feel about me, Vibes Cartel, the person, since you get to know me? For the charge based on the time that you're around me.
I think you're far from what I thought you would be.
Yeah? Good or bad?
Very good.
Okay.
You're extremely intelligent.
I am.
Sometimes I watch the things that you do and
yeah.
You know how you move and the way that you speak. Mm-hmm. It's an inspiration to me actually.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all good.
I would think that you wouldn't be as approachable and friendly and, you know.
But why not?
I don't know. I guess that's just the way people see you as an entertainer.
Mm-hmm.
You know, maybe not very unapproachable, but not as approachable and as friendly and warm and kind-hearted as you are.
Yeah.
You know? So, if nothing, I'm really happy that I got a chance to experience that. I was really confident that I would be chosen. So I really wasn't thinking that those were my last words to him, but it was real spur of the moment. I didn't think that I would be asked to say anything, and I was the first girl that had to speak. So what I said was really off the top of my head and how I felt, and not just something I thought up and said.
She got chosen to be in the competition when she got chosen to be in the competition. Not only she got chosen, she stepped up her thing and she won a challenge and she won a date. I mean, there were girls in the competition who was in the top four who didn't even win a challenge. Like Trini, who got really so bitter and jealous that another Trini girl came who is way hotter than her, looks way better than her, and turned up the thing. And yeah, that's why she beat her. Nothing more than that.
And in the beginning, I was so nervous.
Yeah, I know.
Every
I noticed.
I see you, every time I'm around you, I was extremely nervous, but I feel a lot better now.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you feel that I feel a little more comfortable?
Yeah, you do. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So you feel like the Vibes Cartel could I be a man?
Yeah, man.
Say that again. Yeah, man. Say that again.
Yeah, man.
I mean, it's not that the new girl deserves to be here, but there's no in hell she deserves teacher. I do. I'm the one that deserves it. I'm the one that is the top chef right now in the house. I'm the one that won the cooking challenge. And every Jamaican man wants a Jamaican woman that can cook. Yeah. It's not only a pretty face and a gorgeous body, but yeah, I can help myself and sort out my little thing in the kitchen. Big up to my chef, Miss Etty, Dagamobi. You don't know. Yeah.
But you used to have somebody, like before you said, like, you used to be with her. What happened?
I was in two relationships before. Mm. None that really went as I thought that it would. I was with a guy all of my school years.
Yeah.
You know, for like 5 years.
Mm-hmm.
And then when I was almost 19, we broke up. And then like a year after, I was with another guy for about a year.
Mm-hmm.
But I have no regrets in my relationships.
Mm-hmm.
But relationships aren't easy, and I think it has made me a lot stronger going through those experiences and a lot realer to things that, you know, you should consider when getting into a relationship.
Okay,
you know?
Yeah.
Not all the time things are going to be perfect. And, like, it made me so much stronger. It made me a lot stronger as a person.
Mm-hmm.
Being able to, you know, have to deal with being very close and, like, being in a relationship with somebody for so long and then having to break away from that. I just think that I need to be a little more careful with who I get back to. Yeah? That's why I've been single for a year now.
For a year?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. So you're basically a reborn, so to speak.
Mm-hmm. But I'm not afraid to love somebody again.
Yeah, but could you see yourself loving me?
Pardon?
Could you see yourself loving me?
I already love you.
You know, if I make my blush, don't. You know, John, star. Well, you have to start from somewhere still.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So you're still in school, basically?
Actually, I'm not in school right now. But I have to start back school soon.
You're going to start soon? Mm-hmm. Where I study?
I want to be a pilot.
You do? Oh, so you can fly me around then?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I fly a pilot jet.
What do you mean? I wish you the best then. So. You know, say, them time when they start flying me around, I definitely, you know, say, I have connections in high places. Literally.
Still to come on Teacher's
Today
Pet.
Is the final elimination. Today, the teacher will choose his pet. When you take time to know a person and hang around them, you just fall in love with them right away. And everything else will follow, including sex and everything else, what is to come.
Thanks, Tia.
was definitely afraid of Salem. How I would think Tia is, like, Tia probably don't, not because she don't want to fight, because if I think of myself having to fight, like, I would think about my face. I would think about somebody smashing my face. I wouldn't want that to happen. So I guess in Tia's case, I think that's what she was thinking. I don't want this girl to smash up my face. Let me run for my life.
So you know which part would have paid me most? You know, my calf and my leg them, man. My leg them. That's why I shouldn't have to work for my leg them so long, because the sprinting last night, we never warm up, you know. Feel energized now and revitalized for later, because me and the teacher go turn up the scheme a little more. You know, beer things are going to go on and all these things.
To us?
To
us.
Us.
Yeah, alright. But you could take a walk now.
That's it.
Yeah.
Today is the last day, and I know that, you know, yeah, Vice Carter has to eliminate one of us, and I know, like, it's gonna be a hard decision for him, and how I feel about that whole thing is, like, today for me is exciting, and I'm happy, and I'm a little bit nervous at the same time, but I just kind of want to enjoy my day today, and whatever the result is, you know, whatever makes him happy makes me happy, so. I don't really drink red wine.
You don't?
So
I love red wine.
I drink white wine.
Okay.
I like more the sweet.
Sweet
kind
like
of
Zinn and Felgen.
Wine.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Moscato is my favorite.
Okay. Okay then.
Yeah.
I prefer red wine. But my mama tell us I love red meat. So it does compliment.
I like it red.
Yeah, I do. Yo! How do you think, baby?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Why not? It's not strong, bro.
Pardon?
It's not strong.
Yeah, it's not so strong.
No,
it's mild.
It's mild, and it's...
And it's not dry.
Yeah, that's
so
what
that's
I was
why
gonna
I
say.
Have a problem with it.
Yeah.
I hate dry wine.
You do?
Yeah, I don't
I
like
it. I love it.
I don't like dry wine at all, at all, at all.
I prefer it, baby.
Dry?
Dry. I prefer it wet, but I prefer wine dry.
Dry.
Yeah. So, right now, I tell you the truth. Today is the final day. You know what I mean? And the final two girls are left. May I feel the two of them is like, we just need to take this day and just spend some individual alone time with them. So I hear you have a spa appointment.
And I hear you have dinner. Plans.
I do? Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
All right, well, I'll see you later.
All
take
right,
care.
Yeah,
yeah.
All right, babes.
After I went Vibes Carter's heart, I'm not sure what his schedule is like, and I'm not sure if he would be able to come right away or whatever, but I would really like for him to come to Trinidad and for me to kind of show him around. Actually, we kind of had that conversation that he would come over and... that I would, you know, like, take him around. I would be here more often, and he would be to Trinidad more often, so it would be a little bit of both.
The new girl, fair style, she go on, like, she nice, and them way, the teacher don't want a girl with go on, and them way, yeah? He want a real girl, a real down-to-earth Jamaican, brown skin girl, naturally earn all these things, yeah. That's who we need to choose. You don't need to choose any little stuck up girl from Trinidad. I mean, facts is that Trinidad girls don't really like Jamaican women, because they say that Jamaican women cook and clean and take away their man when they come to their country and ray. But, you know, you know, I'm gonna say, yeah.
Vibes Cartel want a woman in every sense of the word. Meaning, just be a woman. You know what I mean? Petite, gentle. You know what I mean? And them thing there, I kind of see the lack of on her part. And these are the things why me I feel can be so much. And you're right now, I don't even know, you know. Right now, how me feel now, you know, this like looking back at the things that have been happening and how this girl coming in my life and make me feel, gee, right now, anything, you know.
I just want to say to Vibes Cartel that you're great. I love your bad.
Anyone would want a robot to program, but I'm not a robot. I'm real, yeah? A real champion, yeah? Check me this out, yeah? A real champion, a real, my mother only breed champion, okay? And what the teach need is a champion, okay? No time for losers, no time for girls that get beat up and end up in the hospital, okay? Yeah.
You have a clearer mind now that you have less girls on your mind.
Yeah.
And you feel more free now that you eliminated all the crosses and the...
I feel more free.
Yeah. The unsureties and the, you got rid of... You made the right choice so far.
I did?
Yeah.
To keep Trini, to keep Candy?
Well, give her a little hype.
Okay.
She did just run in from out of nowhere. I'll give her a little hype for she run in. But no new girl can anger just come running and take her my boo like that. Yeah.
You see, I'm not gonna make my bed.
No, next elimination, me not gonna run. If I saw it, I go go. If I saw it, I go go, me not. No. No, come I go pre up the thing, don't?
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. I'm not like that. Yeah, before one time, my skull was a really hot and thing, but
no, I find
say,
fight,
yeah, I find say, I can't, I still out trace you. I'm still out trace you, same way.
Trace me?
No.
The person?
Yeah. Oh. Whoever.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, I'm still out, even if them are still out try for hype and one for fight, I'm still out talk, because I make you talk. And
yeah.
And the real thing, me, I say, whether or not it hurt your feeling or not, and whether I'm not a horrible or not, I'm still gonna say it. Whether or not it irks you or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, not my fault, say you're bad mind. And not my fault, say you're jealous. Mm-hmm. Just take your losses and cut, innit?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, and everybody can angle losses, though.
If the girls at the house think that it's unfair for a trendy girl to win. I think that's stupid because at the end of the day, it's what Carter likes, and if he chooses a trendy girl, then what is wrong with that?
Suppose you were eliminated today, would you fight Candy?
No, she doesn't get a beating already. What you want me to add icing on the cake? Poor thing, you know? Come on now.
So
she was already in hospital. For real.
She was. So if she were to win today, we'd just leave her. If she were to win today, would you leave her?
If I would leave her?
Yeah.
Well, I can't say what's going to happen later. I don't know what mood I'll be in later. Because my mood right now is mellow and lovely and feeling you. So it's not pre and she.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm not... Non-factor. I'm not even thinking about that.
It hasn't happened as yet, so I cannot say how I would feel because I don't live in the future and I do not live in the past. I'm living in the present right now, just enjoying myself every moment right now with the teach and just being myself, keeping myself real and real recognized, real. Okay? Yeah.
I'm not here, baby. Everything I have on is real. My hair real. My ass real. Everything real on me, boy.
Ready to get out of here, babes.
Come on.
sleep. Yeah, it was good. It was relaxing. I kind of needed that. I feel like a lot of the tension and thing in my neck has gone away.
Well, today basically spent a day with the two final girls, you know, me and the last two girls. Eligible to be the teacher's pet. You know what I mean? We spent it at Gen Care, which is like a spa, an all-inclusive spa in Jamaica, you know what I mean? For us to get a whole day with them, you know what I mean? Them get them manicure, pedi, them get them body scrub, and we had lunch with Candy, and I had dinner with Tia. Basically, it was a well-spent day, you know what I mean? But may I tell you the serious truth? If me tell you right now, say I have chosen the winner already, I would be lying. You know what I mean? Because on one hand, Candy is like she come from out of nowhere. It makes us a great impression on my emotions right now. Where on the other hand, today wasn't really a great day with Tia. You know what I mean? Today wasn't one of the better days. But me still, I have yet to make up my mind. I have yet to come to a decision. So right now, driving back to the mansion is when Vibes Cartel will really make up his mind and say, yeah, this is the girl for me.
Touch me then, come rush me then. Must be supplicant, boats you. Any check where you are, your friend. A try fi send me can do. Him boss it, word a win. Action me bring your Buddha. Big and thick and holy like sin. Cause I me say anything or anything. Nobody no free that you're talking. Don't be no fi frightened. Don't be no fi frightened. Don't be no fi frightened. No be no fi frightened. Me granny say, no be no fi frightened. Me granny say, no be no fi frightened. Ya talk but you can't do me nothing. Ya talk but you can't do me nothing. Member say you have to owe me that. You can't tell me you have to show me that. You're not doggy doggy, you a dopey bad. Looking at the mirror, you're not sister.
It's a cracker, yo. Bitch, hello. Bitch, crazy. She's a crackhead. She really wanted me to fight her, boy. Why did she stand up right there so when me throw back the thing at her? Why did she draw back this? Tell me. Why did she run? And when you reach Trini up there, so I'm waiting. Trini could have beat me, push on that fucking suffer out of my way, and jump over the fucking wall. What do you mean? Even tonight, I abide everything. Yeah, me throw back the thing at her. But me have to push down the bitch out of my way and class her.
No.
Some real aina up this year. Yo, so sick. So sick is so fucking sick. No run again. I'll avoid everything. But can you get one look? You good? Yeah. Great. Yeah. Fucking great, yo. See, eh? All of our materials, everything, see me. Yeah. Bitch come right there, sir. And push me. And me push back the food thing for her. See it for her. And then, I say, you know what, let me just go to my car, get out of here, which is the right thing. And we'll run around the pool here, sir. But Trini will stand right there, sir. Yeah, with our booty right there, sir. Mm-hmm. So we see that pretty there. So I'm gonna scale the wall and run this account. You know if you do them things. And outfit. It's a gladiator shoes me up on because it's a real gladiator. And the bitch dropped down. At that time the Mr. Security run come up here when time Trini drop her floor. Yeah, what we gonna chat about that. Yeah, she wanna come and fight me? Serious? She think of the new Trini girl this? Crazy. Yo, chef, a fuck Creole. What's chow? Fuck Creole. Yeah, God know ya. Stand up right there, sir. And I went time lit down the bitch right there, and the bitch drop on floor. Cause I cook me coffee, man, steal the water. And when time to drop, at that time they run to our rest, yeah, fuck Creole. You are your father. Find your flock in the kitchen. Fuck off.
Good evening, ladies. Well, it has come to this, the final class of the semester. But nonetheless, I've enjoyed my time with you two. I've had a blast with you, so sick, in the short space of time that I've known you, Candy. You're a real article girl. I really like you. Today is the final elimination. Today, the teacher will choose his pet.
I felt a lot closer to him today because we spent a lot of time together today. And I had fun. Really, today was really, really good for me.
I know the struggles that he has been going through over these past weeks, and it's come down to you two. And for his sake, I really wish that I could fuse you two together and make it just one person so that his decision doesn't have to be so hard. But it is what it is.
I spend a whole heap of time with Tia. Love all vibes, everything, Tia, you know that. You see me, I say? I just recently get to know Candy, you know what I mean? And it's like I know her for years, because, remember, you know, me and you don't grow together, you know, but how close you and I are, even closer than a lot of people that I grew up with.
True.
So closeness doesn't mean over the years, you know what I mean? Closeness doesn't mean closeness. So, me can't help but feel the love for Candy. Right now, me have mixed feelings in terms of my happy say, yeah, me find the girl and me go pick her and me go roll with her. But then again, me feel sad for the person who me can't pick.
In the last couple of days, like, I've got to know Carter a lot better. Obviously, I knew him before because I just knew him before as entertainer, but then I got a chance to know him personally, and I think he's a wonderful person. I said it a lot of times, he's real intelligent and a good businessman.
I started teaching as pet weeks ago. I never did really
know it was going to come.
No, it was going to, because you don't know. Vibes Cartel say, yeah, and I'm looking for that special person, and you know what I mean? I say, all right, what I going to do? I am the world boss, so I say I go do a world search. You see me I say? And it reached right down to two beautiful women where the two of them are world citizens just like the world boss. You know what I mean? So I didn't even know. But there can be only one. You know what I mean? So Candy, come here for me, please. Come here. You know, from like the few days when you come around me, you make me feel different. It's like you make me feel like me new. You know them way that, and me always have that feeling of fear. I just feel like I'm attached to you in another way. They like, I can't see myself with you. You know them way there?
So at the end of the day, if what is to be will be, and what's happened is going to happen, because naturally it's a natural chemistry and a natural vibe, because the key word there we're using for the entire shoot, confession, everything is real.
As much as you know me have love for you and everything, don't know say, I tell you I have to get the apple. Come for your apple, babes.
I feel a little disappointed with the elimination, but I also felt like I was unsure I would win, you know? Like, I didn't feel like, you can see we're so close to Tia, and because Tia had a lot more time with him. And,
Oh God. What a wonderful feeling.
He rocks the right start there. Feel that way because you see, Candy, me I feel her. Like, love everything about that. She come in my life for a short piece of time, but it's like she makes such an impression. You know what I mean? It's like it overwhelms even me. That's me have to take a long, hard thought about saying, yeah, who make an action? Because it wasn't until me actually see them in the chair and me dead. It's a vibe and a vibe and a decide. The decision came to me actually while sitting in the chair.
Like, seriously, like, I'm happy that I'm here. I'm happy I came, and I'm no quitter. And obviously, my mother, she only brewed champions, yeah? Pick her up in Helsinki right now. And, she only brewed champions. How I feel about it, I mean, naturally, I'm ready and responsible. It's not really my choice. How I feel, it's a teacher's choice, and he chose me.
The apples are really.
All right, well, Teach, I've done all that I can, and I wish you guys the best of luck.
Well,
happy ever after.
I take the luck there in the milk, I can't bother with a teacher's pet season 2, you know. So.
I hope not.
Hold on. Ladies, yeah, this is how you treat a real man, yeah? A real man, yeah? Baby, let's push back your ear for me, please.
What we see in the future right now, big woman thing, is just where the future speaks for itself. You see what I say? Big woman thing. But as how me see it right now, me feel like say she's a girl where she fit the teacher, profile, down to a T. No pun intended, because she named Tia and named Teacher. So she fit the profile down to a T. You see what I say? So, sky's the limit. You know what I mean? I even be on the sky. So, you know what I mean? Probably, who I forgot to teach us kids next? Tia and Teacher, what to tell? But I know say something exciting and bountiful I will come out of that union. Yeah. That's a real union, it's not a credit union. So, yeah.
I'm happy I'm here and I'm happy I'm Teacher's pet. Teacher, I love you, I respect you, I big up yourself every time. You don't know, you are the realest, me are the realest. You don't know all the things there, and together we are going to do something great, baby. For real, babes, real.
Milk, can't stay, no.
Bye, guys.
All
right.
Yo, different type of girl from all over the world. Want to be the teacher's pet, anything teacher want, teacher get.
your girl, his girl, her girl. Black girl, white girl, brown girl. From the first world, second world, third world. Won't be the teacher's pet. Why any girl them love me some? I don't know why them a mad over me. I don't know. Woman a Jamaica, woman a Caribbean, woman in America. Where I don't go. One star, 20 girl.